Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be showing you all my Xbox games. My first Xbox game is Forza Horizon 2. It's a great game. The only thing that's challenging about it, before you start, if you drive, you have to go through a race that's really hard. My second game is Farming Simulator. Very nice game. It's awesome. It's very realistic too. You can do a lot of tractor work, which is fun. My second thing is Sniper Elite. Now this is Sniper Elite 3. This is a very fun game. Now, something about this game is not as fun as Sniper Elite 4. Sniper Elite 4 is a lot more fun, but this one is still pretty cool. Sonic Unlimited Genesis Collection game. Very fun speed game. And I have Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. Very nice game, very fun. Built a lot of stuff on it. Second thing is MXGP. It is a dirt bike racing game. Now this game is I wouldn't recommend going to buy this as a favorite game. And then my other game, Battlefield Bad Company. Very cool. Modern Warfare. Modern Warfare. Halo 4. Very cool game. Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Modern War, actually. Very fun game. It's actually in my Xbox. Now I'm going to tell you all the age limits and stuff. Now the Call of Duty 4 Modern War is rated M for mature. Halo 4 rated M for mature. Battlefield Bad Company rated M for mature. And this one's rated E, which is everyone. Minecraft rated E. Sonic rated E. Sniper Elite rated M for mature. Farming Simulator rated E. Forza Horizon 2 is rated E. Now that's all my Xbox games. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and share with your friends.